opening up behind you.
Let me do the talking here. This one's expecting me.
The hooded man exudes an aura of restrained menace. As he raises his head to speak to Ifan, the hood falls back. Suddenly, the undead's bony claw pulls an elaborate crossbow from seeming thin air. It appears to be enveloped in misty shade. He proffers it to Ifan, along with a single rank-smelling arrow. Before you know it, the crossbow and arrow are tucked away in Ifan's backpack, and the conversation ends with a curt nod on both sides.
Ah, you're back. Looking to add some weight to your rucksack? You're back. Looking to add some weight to your rucksack?
The stone form exudes...
The air out here is a damn sight better than in Fort Joy, eh?
Are you certain you want to dismiss your... His eyebrows shoot up.
Can't say I'm not sorry. Good luck out there.
Keep your chin up, kid.
What took you so long? I'm ready to take up...
You're not quite certain you'll ever sleep sound.
A moment's pause. I had thought us too wicked for rest.
Are you certain you want to dismiss your...
If we have different paths to take, you and I...
Back so soon?
He grins.
Right you are. Lead the... The air out here is a damn sight better than in Fort Joy, eh?
Good work, son.
Ifan nods.
Aye, sir. This one might serve, but not fun.
We appreciate your hospitality, esteemed Gratiana.
The goddess's tears still streak.
Not I.
Who are you, you lovely little puppy?
He reaches out and gently
Aha! Easy. Please, come in. Oh, do make yourself at home, won't you? Tut-tut, I won't hear anything to the contrary, and there's nowhere for you to go, love. Please, you're not listening. Come.
Are you watching this? Madness. What must you think of your divine order now? Madness. What must you think of your divine order now?
Thank you.